Well, since I'm the leader of the group, I take full responsibility of them. Sometimes it's really hard because it's really hard to understand them each individually, but I learned that if you have patience with them and continue to not give up, you'll end up understanding them fully.
Can help people?
Well, one way that I feel like the preteen force can help the members of it is through the struggles, because the leader is always there to help with the problem that they're having at home. Even though we're there to have fun, we still learn about God at the same time, so everyone's welcome.
The second question is, what is one thing that you learn about God?
One thing that I learned about God was during the meetings on Friday that you taught us that we're never supposed to make promises because we don't know if we're going to keep them, because what if we make a promise today and the next day we die? So you're not supposed to make promises.
Psalm 22. My God, why have you abandoned me?
Are you bored?
Why are you so far away when I groan for help? Every day I call to you, my God, but you do not answer.
Is your child bored?
You still need to go to church. That's what you need to do. This right here is worth nothing. It's worth nothing.
Yo, did you hear me? She's bored. She needs to go to preteen. Stop yelling at her like that. Do you want to learn about God and at the same time have some fun? Or do you want to be like this? Do you need help to be happy?
Yay! If you wanna be the best, call 1-800-PTA.
Can you call the preteen force for me?
Sure, I'd like to join too.
Hello? Preteen force? Hey, me and my brother would like to join.
Okay, that's great.
Wow, I never saw sin. Right, Jesus? Right, Dad?